Security measures have locked the coolant cells in place. Destroy them.